You see what I'm saying? Because, and I talked to my biological mother about this, and she began to apologize. And she told me, she said, Jacoby, I'm so sorry. I let you go over those people's houses, knowing what they were looking at on TV, knowing who they were. And I still let you go. And so she put me in a trap and didn't even know. And so years and years and years, I'm fighting, struggling, back and forth. What is wrong with me? What? And then I had to find out, once I met my biological family, I had to find out that lust runs in my family. This ain't nothing new. It just went from generation to generation to generation to generation. It was just confirmation of what I was supposed to preach today. All right. What's this one? What's this? And I made these shirts right. Jill got to buy some t-shirts. Fear. Fear. So because of lust, I began to be fearful. Because not only do I not know who I am, but now I'm scared.
Watch out, son.
I'm afraid to do different things. I'm afraid to step outside of the box. Even when it came to me accepting my call to ministry, Bishop watched me for 7 years. People don't know that.
7 long years.
My mama said, you're supposed to already be preaching. Look at my family. They look like, yeah, she said that. Yeah, she said that. You're supposed to be preaching. I bet you if you wasn't here, you'd have been preaching. But I had to wait. See, a lot of times, young people, we don't want to wait. Waiting is good.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong with that. Amen. Is anything wrong with waiting? So I was fearful. And what fear does, it stops you. You're trying to do the right thing. Trying to go to school, trying to do this, and all of a sudden it comes out of nowhere. You know, you mind your own business, like for real, though, yo, like bro, you mind your business, and out of nowhere, fear just come up, and you're like, yeah, I'm gonna live for Jesus, I'm gonna live, especially guys, I'm gonna live for Jesus, and heck, this girl looking like a woman of the night, right in front of me. Lord, I said, I'm gonna do it in the morning. Lord, she got on a tank top. She got on short shorts. My legs are very crazy. Fear. Fear. It'll stop you.
It'll stop you.
Okay. What's the next one? My last one. Adopted one. You gave up on all that.
Jesus.
I'm gonna say that again.
You better say it.
I did